Okay, you see here, hi guys and gals. Well, this is going to be Spooky University 99. And the subject for Spooky University 99 is a quite interesting one. It's, if you had power, what would you do with it? Now, first off, I guess one would have to define what power is. But I was thinking about that because I saw it this morning. And I was thinking about it as I was walking to work this morning. What would be my reply to something like that? And I started off by thinking, well, if I had power, one power I'd like to have, or power, because that's not clear what is power. It could be political power, it could be power. You know, the difference, I guess. But if I had the power, and I'll interpret it this way. I mean, others might say, like I say, well, they mean political clout or what. But I think you can be very free at Spooky University. So if I did have power, it would have been like the power. At first I thought, well, the power to know what's going on, to be omniscient and not automatically omnipotent, but omniscient, you know. And then all of a sudden I thought, well, wait a minute. Isn't that what we attribute to God, to be omniscient as well as omnipotent? But anyway, but to know everything. And then it got me thinking, would I really want to know everything? Would I want to know people's, you know, dark secrets? Would I want to know all of those things? Would I want to know all the pains of the world? Would I? And like I say, I'm not. I thought at one point, I said, "Well, wait a minute. I might end up talking, you know, theology if I do this." And it really did affect me in a way, because I thought, like, oh, that is how God thinks. Okay, I'm going to stop there, because I realized that basically, if I had the power, and as you know, we have, since 27th of December, welcomed a grandchild in the family. And Michael's a real joy. And what it made me realize is that if I had the power, I would love to be like a baby in its first month, where you are the center of attention. You can basically, you create a radiance of love around you. People love you. I would say you love people because you feel, I mean, like I say, you feel that love. You might actually start seeing with your eyes the person that carried you for those 9 months, you know, the whole evolution of your life from conception. And also, I mean, you will recognize, you know, like the voice of your dad who was talking to you, and you will start seeing and feeling really all those, I was going to say, those lovely vibes. So yeah, when you think about it, I think that if I had the power, I'd be powerless for about a month, just to feel the power of love. Spooky University 99. DC's signing off. Take care, everybody.